I wonder if he understands that you're an outsider.
What has happened?
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over Tupini's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plates. Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Well, certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Tupini's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
It really is very good of you to help. Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit. With those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Avalon.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots...
Mr. Avalon.
I have the utmost faith in you, Miss Fry.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Heard about the rioting?
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste and repents not at all.
Where to now, sir?
If you please.
But it worked out all right for us, didn't it?
You're not worried that the police will be asking after you? Someone might have seen you going into the bank.
Yes, my please.
My My good man, you're not worried, are you? Let your conscience be at ease. I am not responsible for Tupini's death. I merely took advantage of a fortuitous situation. If Scotland Yard come... If Scotland Yard comes nosing around, I was at that bank on business, and you know nothing else about it.
I'll
see you're given double your salary for your trouble.
Paying your counterfeit bills, no doubt.
Oh, I didn't quite catch that.
Nothing at all, sir.
Anyone could be trying to get in.
Yes, sir.
Keep this place locked down.
Yes, sir.
Guard this place as you would the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely, sir.
She's up to something. I'm gonna put you in your place.
Now to sneak these back into the bank.
Do it again!
Wankers!
The bankers, as in wankers!
I don't like the looks of her.
I shall not leave...
You! Over there! Stop what you're doing! You can't hide the truth from us!
Ladies and gentlemen, try to remain calm!
I said I want my money!
What does she think she's doing here?
I'm warning you! Off with you!
There, as if they were never taken.
All about.
Exclusive story!
Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Fry, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me.
Some sort of political protest.
Please tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847?
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the Shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault...
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Fry. Miss Fry, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
Thank you.
What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
That's not them. Nothing here.
Are you ignoring me?
No. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
Thank you.
Something's wrong here. I can smell it. I swear, miss, I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission. You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks all wobbly-like.
Go on. That cart's been run off the road. They must be driving quickly. That's it. They're knocking people over, too. And destruction of public property. I must be on the right track. Found you. Now to find Henry.
don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory types wandering around, armed to the teeth. I don't like it one bit.
That fry!
Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
This
place is full of them. Just look the other way.
Could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
She can't have simply vanished.
She came this way.
What's she doing here?
Yes, they pulled someone out of that carriage. Dead drunk he was. They carried him into the churchyard. Maybe he wanted a quiet place to sleep it off.
This is not the night.
It doesn't have to be this way. Please.
She's here!
Him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
Ready?
That must be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
Yes, sir.
What she's doing?
Violence is imminent.
I could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt. Him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
Well, I hope you haven't addled his brain.
He's an assassin. How much more addled can he get?
Why did you bring him here? The man's...
Put her down!
Evie, they sent someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost. Just concentrate on escaping, please.
Serves you right. Serves you right.
That'll be all. Thank you.
I'm with you.
Try counting instead of looking.
Get Miss Nightingale to look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.
Thank you.